Now, yesterday and today, our theater's been jammed with newspapermen and hundreds of photographers from all over the nation, and these veterans agree with me that the city never has witnessed the excitement stirred by these youngsters from Liverpool who call themselves
the Ruddles.
Now, tonight, you're going to twice be entertained by them. Right now and again in the second half of our show. Ladies and gentlemen,
the Ruddles. Let's hear it from them.
I'm not the kind of guy who likes to play.